Hey guys, it's Thanksgiving. I'm crafting, making a jewelry. I saw those acrylic jewelry or makeup boxes, and I don't want to do that. I wanted to make one. So I am in the process of making one. I've been having a lot of trouble with my camera, so hopefully it works now. I am on the second drawer. The first drawer is already completely constructed. It's just not decorated yet. So hopefully I can get the rest of this done before my camera goes crazy again. So what you're gonna need is a glue gun, lots of glue sticks, 4 cereal boxes. You need 2 large ones and 2 smaller ones that will fit inside. You're going to need Mod Podge, glitter, paint. I'm using a metallic, like rose gold paint, some flower gemstones, and I'm using snowflake gemstones, and I'm also using diamond wrap that I got from Amazon. I got all those 3 things from Amazon. I got the glitter from Amazon. It's the ultra fine or extra fine glitter in ruby and silver. And let's see. Oh, a sponge brush to paint the Mod Podge and the paint on with. I've already made the flower decorations with a paper towel roll and a toilet paper roll. And those are right here. So they're painted, the metallic rose gold on the outside, and then they have the Mod Podge with the silver glitter on the inside of the petals, and then this is the flower embellishment that I added on, and I made 2 of those, and they'll go on the side of the box. Right now I'm trying to cut this larger box to fit the length of the smaller box, because the smaller box is much shorter. I did it. It's perfect. So she can just slide in and out, and I'll add dividers. So first, things first, let me set this aside because we're going to need this.
You
want to
go?
Get my trash out of the way here.
You go back and find Jingles.
We are going to need, oh, also you need cardstock to cover the boxes so you can paint them or with a brush spray paint and or Mod Podge with glitter, which is what I'm going to do is Mod Podge and glitter.
You're going to build a base there.
So here's a good little stack of paper.
I kind of like where our place is.
You'll also need a pen. Scissors, a rotary cutter. I think I've gotten everything now. So first we're going to measure this out and cut the paper to the right size. It looks like it's going to be just a little too short, but if I can cover it with enough Mod Podge in the back, it shouldn't be too noticeable. This box will be on top though. I just don't want extra seams. I know I can hide those with the Mod Podge and the glitter. I just kind of wish.
But anyway,
so here's my pen. I'm tracing the edge of the box so I know where to cut, trim the paper so it's to the right size. I'm going to use my rotary cutter because it's just a straight line and I don't want a curved edge. Scissors tend to cause a curved edge when you're cutting a long length.
Yeah, I don't know why.
So that'll fit good. A little bit of hot glue. And I got the short, fat Gorilla Glue sticks for my glue gun instead of rebuying my long arrows just because I was at home for a few days and I didn't feel like going to work to buy stuff.
Did you get a what bag?
So, here we go.
The outlet that I was planning on using doesn't work, so
no.
What do you need, sweetheart?
I was waiting to start the microwave.
You can run the microwave. Right. I'm going to do a voiceover.
Divine Conquer.
I've got Dad in the background. I've got music going. So I'm doing a voiceover so I don't get penalized for using somebody else's music without permission. Okay, so for this one, I don't need to cover this. What are you making?
Pizza.
Oh, two for each side.
Radix
I've recorded 2 hours and it just disappeared. I can't find it anywhere.
Did you run out of space?
Figure out what those bears.
Yeah, at the end of the second video, so I deleted all of the other videos that had saved to my phone, which I thought I had deleted.
Letter
and
cloth.
And so I cleared up like a ton of space. Mm-hmm. But I don't know where those videos went because I'm recording through YouTube. So there shouldn't be recording to my phone.
Hmm.
Logically, in my mind anyway. Okay, so we're gonna cover the back.
Yeah. One of these. Let's see
thank you. Tara's choking a lot lately. Mm-hmm.
Starting to talk a lot as well.
Who?
Gabriel.
Let's see a camera and one.
be over there?
Not long.
It's because you don't feel good?
Yeah, my stomach is a mess right now. I went from throwing up to now I'm...
Yeah. I had issues with that.
Huh?
I had issues with that the other day.
Really?
Yeah.
Maybe I got it from you.
I don't think so.
I don't know where I got it, but I've been sick as a dog. I literally, like, last night was the first time I ate in 2 days. And...
Did you go to the doctor?
Why? So they can tell me I have gastroenteritis?
It's a big word that I don't know what it means.
It means I have inflammation of my stomach and intestines, which is causing me to throw up and have diarrhea.
Aren't they going to give you something for it?
No, they don't give you anything. They pat you on the back and say, have a good day. Stay hydrated.
Huh. It's been going around my school as well.
Nice.
Yeah, there's been a really bad stomach bug going around my work. Like, people have been missing weeks of work. It's
yeah.
Really bad.
One of my buddies ended up getting 2 types of the flu last year.
2?
Yeah, both types.
Jeez.
Yeah. He was out for like...
Did he not get a vaccine?
I don't know. Messed him up though. Couldn't eat or drink anything for like 2 weeks.
That's how I feel. I mean, I can drink water and my amino, but that's it.
Don't you need calories to digest
there's,
glucose?
There's calories, and no, you don't.
Oh.
This has calories.
Mm-hmm.
It also has all the everything to keep me hydrated, all the electrolytes I need to keep me hydrated.
That's good.
Something's wrong with my iPod. It just keeps playing the same, like, 4 songs over and over and over, and I don't know what Gabriel's done with it.
Yeah, I know.
Could you see if you could figure it out?
Yeah.
This is, like, the 5th time this song has come on. Way more than 10 songs. I have like 150 songs.
Oh, it's only playing Sarah Evans.
Oh yeah, let's fix that.
Yeah.
Shuffle all music. I wondered what was going on. Did you figure out how to do that? You might have to take it off of the charger.
Oh, okay.
Oh yeah, yeah. A pair of my stuff.
Yeah, yeah, there you go. There's all your song.
I know, but I used to be okay. Just go back up to the top. Okay. Oh, it is shuffled now. Okay. Thank you.
Oh my gosh, dude.
See one of those in 5 minutes.
That's the original.
Yeah.
First generation. I wish that they had not stopped making it too. They don't like the other ones.
I mean, the first generation, you can't even have all of Michael Jackson's best hits on it though.
Yeah, I can.
Oh, you do?
Do
you? I don't, but I can.
called Nano.
Yeah, the Nano can't hold very much. Okay, I'm at 30 minutes. So this is the right width.
The pencils are right here. All the pencils are right here.
Can you open the pencils and give your brother four of them? Thank you. And you can take some too, obviously. But I know your brother doesn't have any.
Sophomore year seemed to be when I lost all of my pencils.
This one is too. I'm not sure what's going on. Are you guys loaning them out?
No, I don't have any more pencils.
I don't think he does either.
And if I do, I tell the person handing me the back of anything else.
They should all be black, I think. I didn't buy multicolored.
Yeah, they have the different colored handles. Really close.
Huh? Oh, that's fine, but the pen or the pencil itself is black. What did I just do? That's too skinny. Oh, that was so dumb. Maybe I did it to the right height. Nope. I just wasted this entire piece of cardboard. Did you get some too?
Mm-hmm. I don't need any right now. I have the two that you gave me at the beginning of the year, and then I have the three more that you gave me.
You still have those mm-hmm. from the beginning of the year? Mm-hmm. Holy crap.
What? It's just like sophomore year, you lose everything.
Goop?
No, like this liquid, like it's clear.
Oh, that means you've gotten the root out, or the base of it out, so you're good. You should probably go clean it with peroxide or rubbing alcohol, though, so it doesn't come back. Mm-hmm. With a little Q-tip. Just put some on there real quick.
Mm-hmm. I don't know which one I got, though.
It doesn't matter, you can do all of them.
So instead of trying to repair...
It's the brown thing back.
The brown bottle?
Yeah, the new ones.
Ow!
Because when you repair, you use a lot of resources that you need to use for other things.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you are. You're out there. It's just a rock. So you don't get shot. Right.
mustache.
Oh, please don't. I hate facial hair. Could you bring the garbage over here for me? Or actually, they would recycle that. I need the recycling.
I'm just going to see what it looks like by the end of February.
Ew, not that long.
Yeah.
Why? We're going to have Christmas pictures and New Year's pictures.
Mm-hmm.
Why can't you wait until after New Year's? Wait until
November.
You're 17 and then do it.
I'll shave after November. What's wrong with the caterpillar?
It's gross. It holds so many germs. It's disgusting. You gotta brush it every day. You gotta wax it.
Mm-hmm.
You don't even have that stuff. Could you get me some ice water, please?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
There's a few Instagram pages that I follow that have that stuff.
They have what?
They like post ads for that stuff occasionally.
What's wrong with that ice machine? Did it have some ice machine ice in here? If it needs to be filled, can you fill it? This might use it to hold.
much should I use to fill the thing up?
Pitcher?
How
cold
much?
Water? About 3/4 full. And then just lift up the ice basket and pour it in. That little wedge that pops out underneath the ice bucket.
Yeah. Care to change the ice size or leave it out of this one?
No, leave it in there.
Keep
thank you.
One. So currently at West Elm Tech, they get free haircuts in cities.
Really?
Yeah.
I wonder how good of a haircut you could get.
Some kids did it like last month, I think.
Did they get good haircuts?
Yeah. I mean, they know how to do it. They just don't do ethnic hair.
Why?
I don't know. They just don't teach how to cut it there. Which is kind of stupid.
That is stupid. More than stupid.
Should I use the rake and then break up the fillings into a spot and then like blow it into the back, or should I be sucking?
Yeah, I would rake them into a pile and then blow them under the deck.
Okay. You see it.
Or back behind the deck, I mean.
Yeah. I don't know if we have a spot that's or an extension cord that reaches that far.
I don't know either. You may have to end up just raking it or scooping it in piles with the rake and carrying it over there. One already?
11.
Oh, 11.
Can I take some naps in for a bag? How many extension cords do we have?
Hmm?
How many extension cords do we have?
I have no idea.
Is it just that green one?
I think so. Did you find one?
The green one?
In the garage?
Yeah, just the green one that Dad had plugged into the smoker.
Plugged into what?
The smoker.
Oh, okay. Yeah, as far as I know. Have you eaten anything?
Yeah.
Did you eat lunch yet?
Yeah, I had pizza.
Okay. Okay, you guys get the idea. I'm going to have to follow up with a second video before this cuts out. And I will show the finished projects. All right, happy Thanksgiving, everybody.